So Epcot, from its inception, has always been about community. And so Wonders of Xandar is our chance to have a cultural exchange with people from another planet. So they've come here and they are telling us their story, just like any of our other participants in the Epcot community would have ever since the beginning of the park.
What you'll see first when you walk into the space is what we're calling the Galaxarium, where it is a planetarium type show that kind of gets you into what you're about to see, a mix of the science and the fun.
So here in the Xandar Gallery, we had a chance to try to bring a certain visual magic to every one of our exhibits, and that was part of the fun and trying to figure out how the Xandarian Imagineers, as we called them, would tell their story here.
And that it really does give you a great introduction into how the two worlds between the Xandarians and Earth Terrans can work together and what we can create together, and ultimately catapults us into the story and the adventure that you're about to go on.
Yes, it's Guardians of the Galaxy, and they are known for their sense of humor, which of course that's in here, but it's also, you're learning every step of the way. You're learning about the history of our universe as well as their universe. You're learning about some of the history of Epcot in here as well.
Graphics are a huge part of the story because it is the visual communication of language and shapes and the iconography that makes up the attraction. The graphics in the Galaxarium and at Epcot are very futuristic, hopeful. It's a clean aesthetic. All of the lines are curved.
The design details, we pulled a lot of the inspiration from the city of Xandar, from the colors, the textures, the shape language. And we have a pretty neutral palette, but we play a lot with textures and the lighting. This space is the epitome of teamwork.
I hope that what a guest would take from the Xandar Gallery is that idea that we are more alike than different.
What I hope guests experience when they walk into our space for the first time is that they are speechless.
And just be in awe of all the details and all the artistry that the Imagineers put into this place.
They're gonna come off the attraction just having so much fun. And that's why we're here, right? If we can do that, I think we did a good job.